No. I cannot find myself here. Ah. Yes. Hello. Hello, Yvonne, Mariah, Els, Paula, Terry, Lois, Elisa, Debbie, Rihanna, Marianne, Sandra, Carla, hello, hello, Kathy, Saskia, Debbie. So, you are all. Jan, Lori, Els, Maya, Paula, hello, hello, you are so many all. Go switch a little bit. Hello from Sweden, Gunilla, hello, Linda, Els, Johanna, Susanna. Sorry if I forget some people. But it's going too quick for me. Henneke. Hello Linda. Hello Betty from Las Vegas. Femke. Kathy. Now. I'm going to start. Hello everyone. Nice to see you here. Tonight, I'm going to work with the Irish Shutter add-ons. Shows them. The 1942, the add-ons for the Irish Shutter. Esther did a great job to design these. Only I use them not in a planner today or not in the Sidekick. I have a sample on the Sidekick. Here I did our dog. And I used one of the dies. You can use all the dies on the Irish Shutter. This one a sample. This one is more for the planner size. You have this one. I have cut them all out. You have this one. And this is also a different one. So there are many, many nice designs. Hello all. I see more people coming in. So I used one on the Sidekick. Here. That was my first sample. And then I thought it's not only for the planner. It's also for making cards. Hi David. So I made some cards with it. Here I used the ducks from Rosette. And the same die as I used from the Sidekick. Only this one is from how do I say that? Design paper, and this one is from the paper from Elizabeth Craft Design. I use the 300 grams that I like the most. So this was one of my samples. Love those ducks, yes. They are great, huh? And then I made this card. And this is what I'm going to show you tonight. And I try to make another one. So I'm going to start. For this one, I used, and also this one, I used the Cosmic Shimmer Pixie Powder Teal Wash. I don't know if you can see it, but it gives a shimmer. Nice shimmer on your work. Maybe if I held it up for you. Yeah, you can see it a little bit. I have a little bit delay. And then I made some splatters also. That I show you later. Also, I go to start with a piece of paper on my desk. Then a kitchen towel. And then I use another color of shimmer. I have burnt orange from Pixie Powder. Pixie Powder is just pigment powder. You have them in a lot of different brands. Brescia, Bister, Nouveau has them. Only this has a shimmer in it. The dies at the school. Yeah, it's a school, this was in. So I start with this one. This is from also from the Elizabeth Proud Design paper. I show it to you real quick. Soft finished cardstock. And then 300 grams. What I'm going to do. I need a bottle of with water. Spray bottle. And I tap some of the pixie powder on my paper. Not the whole paper. Oh yeah, before I forget, like and comment this video to make a chance for the gift card. And on Monday, they announce the winner. I think it's not enough. So what do I do? I put some more of that shimmer powder on my paper. Play a little bit with it, not too much, because I want the middle be free of the pixie powder. Then I take another piece off and I dab a little bit of the wet, the very wet things away. You are a summary with this color, yes. It's nice weather here. So what I'm going to do, I like to let it dry in the air, because that gives you the most nicest thing. So I do this. Ta-da! And then I have another one. I prepared it already. So now I showed you the splatters that I made on the card here. You see a little bit of green splatters. Now, I have a container with six colors, six of my favorite colors of Distress Ink. I love the Distress Ink. And how did I do it? I bought a refill distress, put a few drops in it, then I filled it with water, and now I have my container and I can splatter. I don't need much splatter, so I do a little bit only, and then this side, that's enough. So I make most of my splatters. I have the other side empty, so I must look for six new colors to fill them. This I let dry. And then I use a lot of kitchen towel tonight. I think two. I want also make a flower with the same pixie powder. And I have the die cuts here. I'm going to look for the comments. If I miss something, I'm going to have pop-ups today. Okay. I have here 1872 Florals 11. Also 300 grams paper. And I use, have I used a big one? Yes. Small. And then the middle one. I think I also need a piece of paper to lift it up. This is just print paper. So then I use the same pixie powder, the burnt orange. Try to tap it on the leaves. I use a box to splatter and spray. Yes, but if I have that box, but in a life it's not so handy, that box. Then the camera is too high and too far from what I'm doing. I give it some more color. You can do just like you want. If you think this is enough, then you stop. I think the smaller one needs some more. Hi, Yona. And this works the same as I did before with the paper. I let it dry in the air. So my floor is going to fill up with all kinds of paper and flowers. And ta-da! Here is the flower I made with the pixie powder burnt orange. As you can see. Now this is dry also, I think, yes. Then I have card where it fits on. I make not a double-sided card, I have an easel. I had an easel here, oh here, where I put this card in. So also from Elizabeth Craft Design. So I don't make a double card. Is this dry already? Yes, sorry. Then I use 3D tape, 1 millimeter. Hello, hello, Jean from Florida. Yes, Femke, it gives a great look, and the shimmer is also real nice. I hope I can show it to you. And when this paper is wet, the flowers are a little bit, how do I say that, sturdier than when it's not made wet. So it's a double effect. Oh, most of the time I make my flowers a little bit wet before I, how do I say it, form them. Then you can make more, yeah, else help me. More, je kunt ze mooier vormen. Give them a nicer look. Hi Margaret, I think it's going to look beautiful with your paper. Now I must give it, I don't want you to see my gray hair, so I don't want to hang in the camera. Now And now we have a lot of these. And I want to use a white one. And I want to use two of these. These for this one. But I think white on white, not so nice. So what I'm going to do, I give the leaves also a color. And there I use my craft mat, because I'm going to make a lot of messy stuff now. I use this is oxide, the peeled paint and the forest moss. I begin with the peeled paint. I dab it on my craft sheet. Normally I use my glass mat, but it's too shiny now. Then I dab in my leaves. Yes. I'm going to dry and make this makes a little bit of noise. And you see, if I dry them, the leaves pop up. I have the Tim Holtz e-tool, but that is not so quick as this one. And then I dab it another time. And I dry it again. Sorry for the noise. So. Then this one is going to go outside. Then the other one. I look if I have enough on my craft sheet to make this one also nice color. For one time, yes, but for the second time I must give it a little bit more ink. So, I give it a little bit more ink. Just dab. A little bit more on this side. You see, if I dry it, I don't know if you can see it, this pops up a little bit from the heat. Now I make this clean. And then I take the false moss. Also dab a little bit on my craft sheet. And I'm missing all your comments. Dyes that go with the Irish shutter. Well, I'm sorry. Any idea when the different circle dies that go with the Irish shutter dies will be in stock at this? Oh, no idea. Maybe else can tell you. Or Anya, I don't know who is on the other side. No. And now I tap them a little bit. and look if I have some pieces a little bit left. Here one. I hope you can see it. Yeah, I think you can see it better if I dry it. I hope you can see the difference between these two. Show it to you. So do you prefer a air dryer? For this one, not. But for the pixie powders, I prefer the air. Dry it in the air. This one is not, no. This technique, you can dry with your E2. These are also ready. I think my mat is not resist for the heat. It bubbles up. This is also going on the ground. I'm a little bit messy today. So, no. I tap my fingers before I make all work green. Because the white paper looks so great and I must not smudge everything. So. Now then, I'm going to put this also a little bit higher with the 1 millimeter tape. Okay, Natalie, yes, this is a new mat and I did not use the heat tool on it, so I hope it's going to flat in itself. So, I think I hear the racing starts. My husband is fan from the Formula One and I hear in the background racing. Well, I think the season is starting today. So then, are they dry enough? Yes, they're dry enough. I glue this two together, but then not, how do I say that, in the same way. There's not the leaves exactly the same. I use the art glitter glue. I need to add these frames. Yes, these frames are really, really nice. I like them. They are so versatile. Because I had made a card with the ducks, but you can also show it to you. So. And then I make some leaves a little bit higher. I bend them a little bit. So. Not all of them, some. And then I glue it here. Zo. And I said to you, I used the ducks with this card. But you can also use the bunny or the beaver. That looks also great. And now I have the flowers, but I thought that's also a great idea. So you have many possibilities with this one. My glue is almost empty. Hopefully it's warm enough soon to back in stores again. Okay. Yeah, that's a problem, eh? These times. Now I'm going to look where I put it. So. I must hold it a little bit longer. Yeah, the rabbit. So I can do that also. I had a sentiment. I had a few sentiments for this one, but I can also use the bunny. I go look there later. Yes, the dyes are very versatile. You can use them for a lot of different things. I hope it's... Normally I use the hot glue. But I have no space here for the hot glue. Stays down now. So what I'm going to do, do I use the bunny or do I use the... It's a sentiment. What shall I do? Tell me. The bunny or the sentiment? I wait for you, the bunny. Sentiment, bunny. I see a lot of bunnies. Sentiment. Oh no. I think it's 50-50. Sentiment, bunny. Now, do you know what? I was trying to take the sentiment and now I... But it is not... it's not... It's not... Maybe I must do some tape under it. I think I do the bunny. Bunny is so... I must hear some tape and on it... This side. Then I have a very different card that I was planned. Flowers on the right. Yeah, I can do that. I can look if that is working. Sentiment and bunny. So. I have a little bit straight. So. It's always nice as you have some laying, eh? In your stash. The bunny I had already made a few weeks ago. And maybe I can do this one. It's too long, so that's... I look at the screen, if that is what it's special, maybe after a little bit after it's... The flower is not... No, that is not working. I take another glue, maybe it's... sticker glue. Because this is not how I... Not at such slant. Oh, Kathy, I don't know what you mean. Vertical on the right. I think I'm doing without. No sentiment this time. So, this one's better. Then I have my first card. And I think it's a nice one. Yes, this is the first one. I help the flowers. Then I lay this one outside. And then I'm going to make another mess with another color. Because I have prepared two cards. So I make another one. Usually hot glue. Yes, I usually do also, Wilhelmina, but I have no, how do I say, contact here? Enough for the power on this side of the room. And I had to need the... here too. So I had not enough. Oh, now I have lava red, and it's very red, lava red. Same way as I used it with the orange one, spritz. You see the lava? If they contain plastic, it usually cut the plastic flat or remove. Okay. So I do a little bit dabbing on the side and then I remove this one also to the floor. And then ta-da! I have another one. And I think I do also give them some splatters, but I think this time I take a blue one, tumbled glass. No, I have no. Only in the, well, this is also a nice combination. Sorry, also, is it that water or alcohol? In this, this is water. Let it dry a little bit to the side. I go look at the comments. It's like magic, yes. You can also use two colors or three colors from the pixie powders to mix them on the paper. That gives also a great look. And then I had this die from Red Metallic, and I have the flowers from the Beautiful Blooms collection. I can take them. This is the Blossom CS224, the blue, and I have the, oh, I have only the die set, the photofilm strip slides and the stamp set, but I cannot find the stamp set here in my unorganized. I can look. Because I have this is the stamp set, CS261 framed. I stamped and then die cutted them. I hope you see them. The light is shining. So this is going to be a different card as the other ones. And I think it's not drying fast enough. So I give them a little bit of help. Dip him. That I like coming to share. I just ordered these products and now anxious awaiting them. Yes. Yes, they are great. Esther did great work with this line. The same with this one. I glue them with the that was my last piece, but I have another roll, the 1 millimeter tape. Take that white paper away. You don't need that anymore. Love the centerpiece, yes. They are great. I don't know if you heard that because my heater made a lot of noise, but I love this line very, very much. Esther did a great job again. And I'm hoping also straight, yes. Now I'm going to look how I want it. I don't color the flower. I had an idea, so and then put them in the frame. Yes, I think I do a little bit of the tape here. So you can see, you can combine all the lines and different sets with each other. Yes. And then, mostly make the flower fit, so. The D-tape hold the flower now. This one is too big. Is the circle florals available? You mean this one, the red one, the This one, I think it's only in the shops right now, not at the Elizabeth Craft Design site, I think. Don't know for sure. I think it's only for the shops right now. Thank you, Honora. And this one is going here. And then I had two sentiments, and now, oh, this one. You are loved. This one is a great one to do here. Think a little bit smaller. Yes. It's only available to restore chassis. I thought that it was take it a little bit up. And then look if it's straight. And the sentiments come from that I have here the set. Take them out so you do. The CS162 pieces of life quotes. Then you have a whole different card than I made just the other ones. This is a very cute card. This is a loved card, love card, precious card. So you can do a lot with the new dies. And you can also, I can show you that. I can show you that. This was the card I would show you today. But I can also show you how you, that you can also give the dies a color with the pixie powders. Which one do I use? I think this one. Or this one. It's also a nice one. It's another one than I used before. And now maybe I choose two colors. So that I have a little bit of time left, I see. So I think I show it to you. The first color. Teal one, and then the second color, the orange one, so you mix them. Thank you for the quotes. So you see, and if you let them dry, you can also wiggle a little bit, but that is not always a great idea, because then it mixes too much and then you get a dirty color. So if you let it dry, you get a nice piece, colored piece, with a little bit of white here and there. So, you can do a lot with the pigment powders, if you have them. And a lot with the new dies. I love the new dies. This one is also going on the floor. The floor is really dirty now. Do you have any questions for me? Because I think I missed some comments. I show the cards not again. Can you tell me which die it is with flower ways? The flowers? That was the florals. The 1872 florals 11. That were the flowers. Ik bij doe ding, Maria. Pigment powders, yes. Not a pixie powder. All pigment powders works with this technique. Only the pixie powders have a glimmer in them. So you can see. But I have also Brushel and Bister and all works the same. No, I'm a little bit early. I thought I had prepared a lot, but I'm a little bit early today. I hope you liked it. I see no further questions. Not glitter glue. I love the one you are loved. Yes. You see, also the Beautiful Bloom collections fits in this. And the bunnies and the ducks. Now I'm ready. So I would say thank you very much for looking at me. And maybe till the next time. Bye bye.